This is something you don't see very often under normal circumstances. Game one started already.
What love?
And the winner of this match will move on to meet Jung Woo-jin of Korea. Believe it or not, it's not going to be Harimoto Tomokazu. And yesterday, Jung Woo-jin saving two match points to actually tough out in the end in the decider to beat Harimoto Tomokazu, surprisingly, avenging himself for the loss that he had, he suffered from the just concluded World Cup in Weihai. So Jung Woo-jin will be the person awaiting the winner of this match in the men's quarterfinals tomorrow. Two lefties battling out. You don't see this kind of situation very often, but it does happen. Wow, so lucky, pushing the ball to the edge, and it catches the edge right there, near the white line. Ooh. And talking about a lefty player from Japan, also we cannot forget about Mitsutani Jun, who is nurturing his injury right now. And he certainly would like to team up with Mima in the Tokyo Olympics for the doubles, or the mixed doubles. And Japan certainly has a long, has a great shot right there, up against perhaps Xu Xing and Liu Shiwen. And talking about Liu Shiwen, who also is actually absent from this tournament, nurturing her injuries. So everything is really gearing up for the upcoming Tokyo Games next year. Returning a bit too short, Niwakoki sending the ball into the net. Lin Gaoyan obviously is backed up by his home crowd here. And when you have tournaments in Guangdong, his native hometown, oh boy, he is just totally supported by those enthusiastic fans of his. Back and exchange. One thing Lin needs to improve badly in order to enhance his level to move forward is about his consistency and also precision. These are the factors really he's been working on very hard. Actually, for Lin, it's a very difficult situation that he is in right now. Sort of in between, before him, you have, veteran players like Xu Xin, Ma Long, who are still looking strong and doing very well. Then behind him, you have, we call it Little Chubby, who is nicknamed Little Chubby, meaning Xiao Pang or Fan Jindong, pushing him as well. So he's in between. So he has to really tough out. He has to really make some noise right there to make his presence strongly felt. And he's fully aware of the situation. 9 out. Lynn got one game point. Can he deliver it? Long serve followed by his forehand. Let's see if Lin Gaoyan can really deliver here. He finished his first game 11-9. Forehand topspin there. And Lin goes for that kill, and he got it.
1-2.
Good recovery from Lin. Lin pushed to the extreme, but he recovers well with this forehand right there, reaching out here. Beautiful cross hook. Forcing the opponent to run as well. A more aggressive Lin we're seeing here. Also feeling very comfortable being away from the table, using his back and forehand flicks and topspin drives. This is a very good and solid start in game two. Beautiful backhand exchange. Again, Lin Gaoyan taking an upper hand. Short one exchange.
1-7, 7-1.
Niwa Koki, a little bit dejected, I believe. He needs to calm down and also try to, he needs really to just be himself, utilizing his own fortes. Oh, this is too strong right now from Lin Gaoyan. Very speedy. Doesn't give his opponent too much time to react on it. Trying to outpace the other one. Wow, that is just too beautiful from Lin Gaoyan. Backhand like a bullet ripping through the defense of the other side. Check out this one right here. So ready for that shot. Difficult for the Japanese to react accurately, and he knows about it. Short return, taking the initiative from Lin Gaoyan. With that kind of regression, or aggression rather, he now has 7 game points in game two. Too good from Lin Gaoyan, really back and forehand, smash right there. Game three, underway. Niwa Koki really needs to regroup himself in order to make things happen in his favor. Lin Gaoyuan taking the ball very early, just so eager and willing to take the initiative to make things happen in his way. Niwa has to really pace himself not to be followed or affected by Lin, or he has no chance here. He just has to play out in his own tactics with his own way in order to survive or perhaps even thrive. As we mentioned, the winner of this game is going to meet Jang Woojin of Korea in the men's singles quarterfinals, which will take place tomorrow. Well, actually, my correction here, tonight, that will be the last game tonight. According to the schedule here, probably this game is going to start around 9:30 p.m. Beijing time. Wow, good placement of Ling right here. Trailing by four, Niwa, really difficult to dig out of this hole. Ling is just too strong right now, totally outpacing his opponent. Pushing the ball very deep down the middle. No answer from Niwa Koki. Lin Gaoyuan up by five. Making it six here. Too consistent from Lin Gaoyuan. Not too many mistakes committed whatsoever.
Turn four.
Eleven four. Lin Gaoyuan again. Lin Gaoyuan, after taking the first three games, 11-9, 11-3, 11-4, looking extremely confident and comfortable. Let's see if he can still perform in such a smooth way. And also, let's check out if Niwa Koki can bounce back a little bit. Niwa Koki right now is unduly subdued. Well, understandably so, because really in game two and three, in total, he has only scored 7 points.
One,
so Niwa Koki, you would imagine that needs a strong boost as far as his confidence and also his status. A good start for Niwa. Way to go.
1-4.
Well, according to a lot of Chinese coaches, coaching Lin Gaoyuan, they always say that Lin is not perfect yet in a way, because he tends to go through some psychological roller coaster situation. And let's just see, after leading in such a commanding way, 3-0, if he can really do well continuously, sometimes he tends to, we're talking about Lin Gaoyuan, tends to scatter his mind a little bit. Wow. Releasing his power with his backhand, like whipping. Lin is coming back, leveling the score. Good answer from Niwa. Yes, indeed. Turning to his forehand to finish that cross court. Would that be a positive sign? He was leading initially in this game. Now, one more point. 1 point up for him. Wow, this is just too good from Lin Gaoyuan. Placement is just so accurate. Check it out. Backhand and backhand again. Parallel. No answer from the Japanese. Shaking his head.
6-5. 5-7.
Serving long. Smart move. Catching Lin Gaoyuan off guard. Niwa Koki. He desperately wants to survive here. Ah, this is totally beautiful. Wrong footing, Niwa Koki. Niwa Koki was trying to cover his forehand there. So far, Lin has been dictating the pace, and the first game was really closely fought. This is just too good from Lin Gaoyuan. Backhand ripping through with that flip there. Send the ball deep to Lin Gaoyuan's forehand. Lin Gaoyuan was ready for that shot, launching it with his topspin. Now he's just 2 points away from the victory and a ticket in the men's singles quarterfinals. Changing his pace, counterattack, yeah. Lin Gaoyuan doing very well with his defense. Counter-attack from Niwa Koki. But then again, talking about counterback, Lin Gaoyuan finished that point so ready with his cross-court forehand, giving himself 3 match points. Squandering one. Niwa has 2 service points to come. Now for a change, Niwa has really closing the gap here. Maybe a timeout? Not yet. Lins another match point. Wow, this is it. Backhand like a bullet again. Cross court finish. 11-9.